crew on the space shuttle? Oh, how'd you do it? Did you build a catapult and shoot the manual up to them?
No.
Did you build a rocket ship and blast it off to deliver it?
No, I...
Did you build a molecular transporter and just beam it to them?
No.
You didn't use that fax machine idea.
Pastor Don! No! I didn't get the flight manual to the crew.
You didn't?
But that's what's so fun. I didn't have to! I've been working on the flight manual for the crew and the mission that takes off tomorrow. What's not the one that took off on Monday. I was confused this whole time.
So this whole time, they've had their flight manual and everything is okay.
Yes. Everything they need to know is in the book that they have.
Oh, well, that is good.
But you know what? You know the other book you gave me? The Bible?
Yeah.
Well, I've been reading it a lot lately.
Really?
Yes. And this book has some amazing facts in it.
What do you mean?
Well, for instance, let me find my place here. Here we go. Like in Isaiah 40:22, he sits enthroned above the circle of the earth. Now, this was written a long time ago, right?
Oh yes, the Bible was written a long time ago. In fact, thousands of years ago.
That's amazing! This verse right here says that the earth is round. Everybody back then thought the earth was flat.
Oh, well yeah, of course. I mean, right? God made the heavens and the earth. And, well, he knows pretty much all about it.
And, look here in John.
I think you mean Job.
Oh, Job, okay. Job 38:31. Can you bind the cluster of the Pleiades? Or loose the belt of Orion? Those are constellations.
Well, sure they are. Yeah,
And in Ecclesiastes 1:6, it says, the wind goes toward the south and turns around to the north. The wind whirls about continually and comes again on its circuit. How did the people way back then know about prevailing winds and wind currents without having advanced technology like we do today to measure it?
Well, like I've told you, that the Bible is God's word, and, well, he created the world, so he knows all about it.
Well, this book is incredible. I'm gonna read some more, but I gotta go make sure that everything's ready for tomorrow. So, I'll see you guys later.
Okay. Oh, hey, Carl, make sure to read the parts about Jesus, too.
Oh, okay, we'll do.
All right. Well, boy, that's a relief, huh? The space shuttle, the crew aboard the space shuttle is safe. They've got their flight manual, and they know exactly what to do. Well, you know what? Here at day camp, I am so excited that we've got the Bible as our manual, and it tells us what to do. I'm really excited for tomorrow's launch. Boy, that'll be fun to see that crew go up with Control Room Carl's flight manual in it.